The stunning, the gorgeous Diane Brill.
Oh, baby.
You are absolutely stunning.
Thank you, honey bunny. Takes one to know one.
Well, Diane, I didn't even know you have perfumes, you have makeup. There's like a whole load of things we didn't know about you.
Yeah, Diane Brill Cosmetics for the last 11 years. Yeah.
Why did I not know this?
Because it's only available in Europe. I know,
You also have an amazing show.
Ah, thank you.
Amazing. Tell us
thank
about
you.
It.
The Brill of It All is on YouTube on the World of Wonder Network, and that's available to everybody in every country right now. And it's all about tips and dating, romancing, seducing, and modern etiquette. What do you do when someone is ghosting you? Just watch the show and you'll know how to get them to call you back.
How often do you actually put out new material on the show?
Oh, my God. So my network says they want me every week. So it's really about every 10 days. Every 10 days.
Oh, wow. How do you manage
it? I have a new one coming out tomorrow about why everyone should try being blonde at least once in their life. It's called Bi Blonde. Bi, B-U-Y, Blonde.
So wait, so how, I mean, how did this all come about for you?
It was, you know, it's. I wrote a book to women about dating, romancing, seducing. And men and women throughout the years, I've done TV shows and all that, talking about advice and etiquette. And when YouTube came along, I was like, this has to be mine. And now it's doing really well, and it's very pretty. And I am the fairy god babe. Ting, and I make all your wishes come true.
And so how do we subscribe to this amazing channel?
You just go there, you go to YouTube, and you look under the Brill of It All.
Now I know how fabulous you are. People will know how fabulous you are once they watch your show. Do you have, do you do a lot of interviews with people?
Oh yeah.
So any.
But I don't do interviews like you. You do everything. You're like a superstar. You and your team and Ada, you go everywhere, you make things happen. No, I really do tips. I do interviews sometimes, but I do tips.
And so.
Like how to get a guy to call you back. How to meet someone at the grocery store, how to connect, how to meet, and also, you know, modern things that happen to us. Like, what do you do if you, on Tinder, your Tinder date or Grindr date, and you realize that person's not for you? How to get out gracefully and not hurt the person's feelings? These are modern issues, and I have the answers for that. Ms. Brill will show you how.
So I have a question. I have a lot of female friends in New York City that are not finding love. Will your show help them?
Absolutely, because it's all about connecting. So I show you in a modern way how to connect, that you don't have to use those dating sites. You can do it in your normal life. In your normal life, in your normal night. And I'm sure, like you, your friends are probably gorgeous. And that's an issue, because a lot of beautiful, I feel sorry for beautiful people, really, because beautiful people, everyone expects that everything goes great for them. It's not true. Beautiful people are alone on Saturday night because everyone is intimidated by beauty.
She's so fantastic. You're absolutely amazing.
That's right, and you know that.
And you're such a woman.
She's my girl. She's my girl. And we're cozy, and she's my girl.
And even your dress sense, everything. Do you talk about fashion on your show sometimes?
Yeah, a little bit of this and that, but basically it's about connecting.
I love it. In a day where everything is social media and the internet, you can find connections
exactly.
With Diane Brill.
Real, that's right. Flesh to flesh connection. Flesh to flesh connection. Oh, baby.
She's just so hot. So hot. Wait, what's your love life like?
Oh, fabulous. Fabulous.